Good day, viewers out there. This is, as you know, the usual program, Eko TV Show. We have been opportune today to talk with one of the Nigerian biggest artists outside the Nigerian. He's by the name Dowty Ebi. He has been in industry for many years. I don't need to talk much about him. Let him say something about himself. So, Ebi, you're welcome to this show.
Welcome, my brother. You're welcome.
Thank you very much, brother.
Yeah.
My brother, we have been around the world. We've been to California. We've been to many countries in Europe, okay. In Africa as well. So, we are opportune today to pay you a visit and know much about you and much about your industry. So, I heard you into music.
Yeah, that's what we into music, you know. That's what we do for a living. It's been a long time, you know. It's a long time, you know. We're just doing music, doing producing, doing the design. You know, music is our life, you know. That's what we do for a living, you know.
Okay, you're not just into music alone. You're into produce, you produce music as well.
Yeah, we do everything. We try to do everything, you know. Self-made, self-control. You know, they say the greatest man is the man that controls everything around him, you know. So that's what we're trying to do, you know. Ten, I came back, I did my thing.
I played my role, so it's time for us to get it all, your sold out shows. And from what I'm seeing now, from the way I've been hearing about you, mm-hmm. I think you're one of the biggest Nigerian artists based in Madrid, in Spain. So tell me, how did you acquire all these things? How did you start? I mean, how long have you been in this business? How long have you been doing your music?
The biggest or the smallest, or the, you know, I don't know if I'm the biggest or if I'm the smallest.
But I heard you are one of the biggest. I heard, so.
Yeah, I'm like one of the biggest, you know. Streets make it holler like that. Then they call me IB, I don't come back again. If you see me on the street, make it holler like that. I'm a Spanish boy. That's what they say. And I fly like that. And I'm gonna fly like that. I'm a Niger boy. Niger boy. And I'm rude like that. And I'm rude like that. Yeah, been a long time, you know. I did a song with this guy. Like for our people, you know, for people knowing me, because of this song I did with Idris Abdul-Karim.
I heard that song, Time yeah. Without Nobody. I saw them playing it in EBS in those days.
Yeah.
I saw the song in Ben TLV,
yeah.
UK. I've seen the song in many different places, in different locations. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a song that made me known to our people, you know, to Nigeria. But before then, I released my first album that is on solo artist since I released it on 2006, 2007. And this album went to the American Billboard. So much to lay me out. So much to feel my mind. Please give me your hand so I can climb and survive this time. Okay, that was interviewed on Billboard magazine in US. That leads me doing a mixtape with DJ Robbie Rob, that is 50 Cent's DJ. There's a track of mine that some vocals from 50 Cent was included too, you know, from DJ Robbie Rob. That is on the US aspect, you know, London aspect, you know. And this shit is from that hood, I know you bitches wish that you could walk a mile or two on my shoes. I'm the hardest dude, I work that hood. I bet the first to the nest to be blessed. Put the X on the box, if the axe, I'm the best. Yes. Now that met Idris Abdul-Karim, you know, Idris Abdul-Karim that gave me, you know, gave me some words, you know, made me know like I can still be doing my rap thing, but I should try to put some Afro beat on there, you know, try to add some. So I took that advice and that's what leads to, you know, that what leads to Call Me Heavy and You Too Shine.
The first time I saw you on a video clip, yeah. Was you were doing song with American artists.
Yeah.
Tell me, did you start with these American boys or you start with the European boys? How did you start about music? Well, how did you get into music?
Yeah, music came through a good friend of mine, you know. We used to rap on the street, you know, just like for fun. So one day he told me, like, let us form a group, you know. So we formed a group called 2 on All. That was back then in 2000. That was the first, you know, that's long years ago, you know, maybe like 12 years ago. You know? So we formed a group. You know, we're singing in Spanish at the first time. Rapping in Spanish, and later we now added a girl called Madeline Diva. And we now, you know, we're doing tour around Spain.
I know that Madeline Diva, yeah. She's another wonderful artist as well.
Yeah,
she's very good.
Yeah, she's trying, okay. You know. Okay. So we're moving, you know, doing things in Spain, travel to most of the states in Spain.
you know. So there was a time, you know, and I felt like it was time I was seeing things different, you know, like the whole group, you know. So I decided to maybe I should, you know, do my things apart while I was still maintaining the group. But at the end of the day, when I decided, like, you know, over this guy Juan Carlos, you know, start more the beat making, he stopped singing. And my endeavor went through our R&B stuff, you know, and pop. So me, I took my way to the hip, to the rap stuff, you know.
Now, since you've been alone, since you've been doing your thing alone,
yeah,
have you ever in any chance, in any time, faced difficulty in, like, have you faced any difficulty, any struggle, anything that is weighing you down?
Always. You know, you always face difficulty because, as I said, I try to do things on my own. I don't have no partner. You know, I don't have no support, like financially. We're talking about everything I've done up to today. I've done it all by my own. And I pay everybody off. Anything anybody does for me, pays him off, you know. We're just moving, you know. We're just moving.
I like that. I like some of your song. I must tell you, I really want to be in the show where you'll be performing, I'll be watching you, because all the events I've watched you perform is always on YouTube. Mm-hmm. I've seen you on YouTube. I've watched... Before this interview, the whole of last night, I was with my crew, my camera crew, and everybody was just watching about things about you, you know. Like, we took our time the whole of yesterday, even now, before we bust into your studio now, we watch things about you. Like, this guy is good. Come on. What are your plans? What are you planning? What are you working towards? How do you want to get into Nigeria market? I want you to bust into Nigeria market. So I don't know if you have the same thoughts that I have in my mind.
Baby, you to shine, yo. Baby, you to shine, yo.
Okay.
Baby, you to shine, yo. Baby, you to shine, yo.
I got pimping flowing through my blood. For it, I'm not faking it.
Making big moves, you know. People, I have a video like this YouTube shine, you know, with almost 200,000 views. I have this Call Me Ebi with some nice views too, you know, like 100 or something, between two channels and some other videos.
Yeah.
Baby, you're too shiny, yo.
Dowty, baby.
Baby, you're too shiny, yo.
See, half plans going to Nigeria, you know, start going little by little. But the thing is that, you know how the Europe life is, you know, Europe life is, you know,
it's really difficult.
When you have these of like 2,500 every month, man, you gotta think twice before you step out, because if you step out, when you're coming back,
the business are waiting for you.
They're waiting for you.
You're right. So Dr. Ebi, it's really, really nice being with you today. I heard the rumors.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's a rumor, I just want to confirm it now before the audience.
Yeah.
I was told that if you want to see any of these Nigeria big artists, like Two-Face Damian, African China, Idris Abdukari, so many of them, even Timaya, that they don't come to your studio here sometimes to record some of their tapes. Is it true? I was told that you did video for Two-Face Damian.
It's someone the African community is proud of. It's my privilege to officially introduce and present to you.
It's not like that. I've worked with Idris Abdulkarim. I've worked with, not really worked with, but they came here, you know. African China have came here. Uvon Meso, rest in peace. MC Love too came here.
MC Love came as well to pay you visit.
Yeah, I came here to pay me visit.
Okay. I must confirm this now.
Yeah.
Because I was told that most of the Nigerian artists that is well known in Nigeria today, probably one way or another, they come to this studio and do their song.
Yeah, most of them. I think Idris is well known. African China is well known. Who else is? Yeah, most of these artists.
Are you the same guy that do song for Spice Vision?
Yeah, we do song. Yeah, Spice Vision. You know, Spice Vision is my G. You know, Spice Vision used to call me all his album from Edo Swagger. That was the hit that made, you know, that gave
him the name, the big name,
the exposure. Yeah, because Spice Vision have been doing good music for a long time, but that song Edo Swagger was recorded here.
What's up Canada, what's up Ontario, what's up Toronto, what's up Montreal.
You see him with the logo of that hood at his back, you know. So since then, today, even his collab and everything, you know, he always does there. And it's a big blessing, you know, it's a big blessing.
And I also heard that you're doing job as well. Yeah. You're doing some good, you're the one doing the song of Mafesto as well.
Yeah, Mafesto came up. Yeah, Mafesto have done some songs here. Not so frequently like Spice, you know. Spice Vision is my G, you know, as I said, it's a blessing, you know, for a big star like me, you know, coming.
Bros, I must tell you the truth. Yeah. I must tell you the truth.
Yeah.
From the rumors I've gathered, yeah, that you are a very big boy in this industry.
Come back again if you see me on the street, make you holler like that. And they call me ID, I don't come back again. If you see me on the street, make you holler like that. I'm a Spanish boy.
That's what they say.
And I fly like that, and I'm fly like that. I'm a Ninja boy.
Ninja boy.
Like that, and I'm
like
that.
Yeah. Which are
these big things? We're doing big things, you know. So maybe big things classify us as a big boy. Big boy.
So tell us, what part of Nigeria are you from? Because as I was told,
yeah,
I know you are from Edo State.
Yeah.
So I really want to be sure of what I'm saying, if you're really from Edo State. So what part of Edo State are you from?
Yeah, I'm from Edo State. My dad is Ishan and my mom is Igbo. So I got the two parts, you know. I'm a businessman like the Igbo people, you know. I'm a smart guy, you know.
So I will be proud now,
yeah,
before the people watching us now, that you are my brother.
Yeah, I'm your brother for sure.
That makes me another great man again, man.
You know what's up, man.
You guys are there. We've talked a little about this guy. Yeah. We'll definitely come back after this short break for you to know much about him.
Yeah.
He has a whole lot.
I don't hustle in the street to fool the police, now know my name. I don't hustle in the street, now I look like the black president of Spain. Now you they make me, they sing, now you they make me, they try to write African Jamil. Now you they make me, they rock, now you they make me, they sing like Sifa B, Jamaica, yo. In this life that I live, I've never seen someone like you. In this life that I live, there is no one above, baby, you to shine, yo. Baby, you to shine, yo. Shine yo, baby, you to shine yo.
Welcome back, viewers. We're still with the one and only big boy, Dowty Ebi, in the industry of music.
Yeah.
You say how much for us, and we're not yet round up with the interview we have for him. You've seen things for yourself, you see how good it is in the video, man. Ross, I must congratulate you for those good videos you got here, man. Those videos are wonderful.
Yeah,
tell me, to acquire that kind of video that you have, they need to waste a whole lot of money in that video, because I've never seen the Nigerians doing that kind of video.
Yeah, actually, yeah, you know, everything is money, you know, so so you have to imagine, you know, like you know, the boat scene.
The boat scene, yeah. Just from my calculation, I'm just calculating like 5 to 8 million naira in that scene, in that video.
8 to 5 million, I can calculate in naira.
I'm a euro. That money is
bomb. I'm a euro and dollar man, you know, both naira too, but
we'll be right back.
viewers, as you can see, we're still with the one and only Dowty Ebi.
So,
Dowty Ebi,
yeah,
we'll send some part of your video, and yeah, I know it's not down the only video where you get to.
It's not that one.
So, now we really want to know, we've talked about the Nigerian side of the video.
Yeah.
The Nigerian side of the music, we've talked about that, and I really want to know much about the outside Nigerian, the American, the Brazilian. I know you've done a whole lot of work with the Brazilians, the American artists, some people like the DJ 50 Cent, and so many other artists. So tell us, how many collabs do you have with the outside Africa? I'm talking about outside Africa, Europe and America.
America, okay. I've worked with almost about 60 artists, you know, 60 artists around the world. These artists, they are the ones that came to me, you know. Like they came to me, like for us to work together, you know, yeah, which is a blessing for me, you know, like for other artists to feel the music you're doing, feel it so good that like they want to collaborate with you, you know. So I've worked with more than 60 artists, and even I used to pack all the songs together, you know, with the permission of those artists. I used to pack the songs and I used to release a mixtape I do call Champion of Collabo, you know, Champion of Collabo. Now I'm about to release the fourth Champion of Collabo, you know. So it's almost 80 artists, you know, I've worked with around the world. You know, I've worked with Jay Honeymoon from Scotland, well-known singer artist on Chill Out Music. I've worked with Diventa Music from Germany, house music producers. I've worked with I Am is the singer of, I can't tell the group now, but they're doing heavy in the US. I've worked with Suzuka Mars, she's a violinist, you know. I've worked with Jehud from Deep Love.
Too many.
It's a plus, brother. You can go to our website, dahu.com,
okay,
and you can get all this information, or just check about Dowty Ebi. Dowty Ebi is spelled Dowty Ebi. That's like go Dowty Ebi and get all the information.
That's good. That's
what you can say for Kevo. Kevo is the big man. He's the real big man, but he's trying to put. He's trying to put the men
out. I mean, not got for me. We can talk about that. You are naive. It's a big fish. Yeah. So, that's the way. Yeah. I learned that you don't do only music alone. You do music and you master movies as well.
Yeah. Yeah, we've worked. Yeah, movie scene. Like, we used to edit video clips. We used to have directed up to 50 video clips too. Plus, we used to do mastering of movie, talking about the sounds. Color correction too of movies too. We used to do that too. We've been awarded a lot of awards through this movie they call Brutal Box. We won the Canada International Movie Award, the Spanish Malaga, the Czech Republic. Just check for the movie Brutal Box.
Yeah, yeah. Stand up.
So what about in Nigeria now? Maybe this producer will have in Nigeria like as lot. You must want to do what, decide to call on you and say, okay, come and work with me. Will you be happy to work with him?
My dear, I got no problem. Like I said, right now, I'm more feeling the need of, you know, going to my country, you know, to start establishing some professional contact, you know. If it's through the music, you know, fully I'm a musician, so that's what I do, you know. All these other things I do apart is like to, you know, for me not to be in the street, you know, I'm going to,
you know,
we're tired of the street, you know, we are now good boys, you know, we made legitimate teams now, so that's why we're trying to, you know, all these other things we do, you know, talent that came from the struggle, you know, we get talent from the struggle, so right now everything else I'm doing is, you know, to push up the music from the directing of video clips, designing, writing, producing, you know, that's
I was meant to know, meant to understand that there are many youth that are working under you.
Yeah.
You have these boys that you promote, that you write songs for, you help them to have life as well.
Yeah, we got on the professional aspect, we got that good management, we've managed up to like, I can't tell, maybe too many artists, from pop to rock, from rap, talking about Spanish based artists. Most of them are not really Spanish, you know, they're the Spanish based artists. On the personal aspect, you know, I've got this crew we call Dark Food Familia, you know, these are people, you know, these are my people, you know, I take them as my people, you know, so.
Madrid soon,
Mostoles.
Southside we ride for life,
Mostoles.
Madrid soon,
Mostoles.
Hey, make I don't tell you, but make I just ask you, how soon you want me to go create this same job opportunity for we the Nigerians home back? Man, we need this money, we need this
man. Look, all these businessmen that are listening to me right now, anybody that's serious, not because I don't know the Niger level so much, you know, I don't understand it. Man, they used to say before you start planting seed, you must know the ground. You know the ground you're matching, you know?
Okay.
So it's long time I've been out from Nigeria, you know?
This is Dark Hood.
Any businessman that's interested, anybody that's interested to do the same thing that I'm doing right here, you can go to darkhood.com, you know, just check darkhood.com, darkhood.com. This whole thing you sing down there, I can take it down to Nigeria, but all I need is a partner, you know, someone that knows the ground.
The manager.
You know, we can franchise, we can focus in like a franchise, you know, I go, I open it for him, I teach him how to do it, I get the Nairas.
That's good. I like this aspect of it, and I know that the Nigeria will be very, very glad and happy to receive you.
Yeah.
Since you've been doing all this, Dowty Ebi, you've gotten a name that ring bells so much in the European market.
Yeah.
There is no shop in the whole of Madrid now that does not have your CD. Either through Corabo or one way or another, everybody knows about you in the European business market.
Yeah.
So tell me, how soon do you really want to go to Nigeria? How soon are you preparing to go to Nigeria?
Yeah, as an artist, it's really soon, you know? Like maybe before this year runs out, we'll try to go, you know, try to go down, see my people, you know? I just want to say thanks to like EBS TV for playing my music, or this radio station in Nigeria and Lagos. You know, most of them used to write me on Facebook, you know? So thanks to all of you, because without all this promotion, even thanks to Oga Kevin, because they have made some big things happen here, you know, concerning my person. So without all these people, at the end of the day, like an artist, you don't bother, you know, because you need exposure, you know. Yeah. So as for the artist, it's very soon, you know, I'm planning to go really soon. About the business aspect, anytime anybody contacts me, man, we're here for money, you know, it's money we came. Yeah, that's when we came out today. Without even shaving, I didn't shave my people, I didn't cut my hair.
I know. Say you find part this way.
It just caught me on that way.
Man, it's a blast to us, man. We've gone to many people to like have this chance with them. The chance is not be given to us to have this one-on-one chance with them. But I come across to you and no problem, man. Come in, man. It's not easy. Not everybody don't know about. Say this guy is a wonderful guy. He's just too good. Nigerians, as you can see, we all need your support out there. Yeah, we need your support. Without your support, there is no one like us. So for we to grow, for we to be able to continue this aspect of it, we need your support. So before we leave, I don't know if you have one or two advice or something to say to your viewers out there, because I know your viewers are waiting for you in Nigeria to come in.
Yeah, I'm not waiting for me. I just want to say thanks to all of them for, you know, for the support. I just want to say like what Kevin have said, like anybody that's serious, let's make business, you know, we're not looking for money to eat, you know, we already got that, you know, we established, you know, making things happen.
Dowty baby, the prodigal son is back.
Okay,
¿cómo estáis? ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? Encantado.
Soy Laura.
Laura, buenas tardes. ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo estás?
Estamos a 25 grados, ¿eh?
But even Jay-Z needed somebody to, man, to make him, yeah, to make him Jay-Z that he is today, you know, let's put things together and work things out, you know. Business aspect as that hood, and as an artist, I'm coming, you know, we're coming, you know, when new things are coming. I just made a new song, though the video clip is not done. It's called All My Life, you know, so we're just making things, you know, so just want to tell you thanks, you know, for the support and everything you've been doing, you know, so keep, man, good music is coming, good music. And I've been Nigeria, you know, my people. I feel you and I see you. One love.
Thank you very much,
thanks to you.
What a wonderful time you gave to us today.